Looks like we have a Q train out there on Main Track number 2. Eastbound. We're at Upper Keenbrook here. Obviously, we're blocked by a iron ore train. I don't really know why I'm videoing this, but I did it. So here it is. You people that count the cars, I want an accurate count now. This train closest to us is a Union Pacific, I think, and it's waiting to diverge over to the tracks behind me, the UP line. You can see the coils are completely compressed. So there's a lot of heavy material in these huge open hoppers. They have rotary couplers. Google that, it's pretty interesting. Turn the whole car upside down and empty it out in seconds. My buddy's with me and he asked me why I stopped. Good question. There's a lot of monikers on this iron ore train. Somebody's walking up now taking pictures of those, so he's cool. Should be my best video ever. Viral. The train behind the train. Everybody just walked behind me. He's got 4 books out on Amazon, SoCal Freight Benching, and Art, check it out. Close to 100 degrees out here today. About 4 o'clock in the afternoon. Had a few trains earlier, and then we actually had 3 hours with no trains. Well, in the last 2 or 3 hours, it's picked up quite a bit. So we're working our way back. We're going to call it a day shortly. Here in a locomotive. Probably a mega monster. And got some big DPUs coming. Watch this far, you're a real rail fan. Leave a comment, let you know who you are. Make sure you subscribe to our channel, give us a thumbs up, share with family and friends. Hit that notification bell, that way you won't miss any of this incredibly exciting action. Hopefully we won't have another train bypass on the outside going west. Normally, eastbound trains are on this train track closest to us. But being this train is going to diverge to the tracks behind me, we've got a westbound train on it. Otherwise, this other train would be on this track. Two, 3 more minutes, the agony should be over. Probably the strangest catch I've ever made, but we're gonna post it. Oh, there goes our train on the outside. Great. Looks like a good one too. Support stack train or Q train. Interesting. It's kind of cool. You don't see this every day. Thank God. It is kind of interesting though. Kind of like something you'd see at the train hub, intermodal hub. train's done. This one should be close to being done, I believe. Bear tables on the end. There it is. We're done. Wow. Bet you can't wait to see that one. More engines. All right, thanks you guys. Catch you soon.